Good morning everyone. My name is Jasleen Kaur and I am the student of BCom SEM 4th K1 of Hansraj Mehla Mahavidyalaya Jalandhar. I would like to express my special thanks to our principal professor Mrs. Ajay Sareen ma'am as well as Mrs. Binu Gupta ma'am who gave me this golden opportunity to do this wonderful project and which helped me a lot new many things to learn and research. So I am very thankful to them. Today my topic is comparative study on Pizza Hut and Domino's. Pizzas are food that did not exist in the Middle East before and came to us from the West. But now they are famous and a lot of people loved it. We will talk about pizza and its most important and famous restaurants in the world. Pizzas is a worldwide favorite. The reason for pizza spread is that you can add anything to it and eat it any time of the day or everywhere. The pizza is one of the favorite foods for the adult and the children. Each of them has a very high competition among themselves, but there are likes and dislikes of the people between some pizza restaurants. Since the pizzas are introduced, people like to eat from Domino's Pizza, Pizza Hut, Papa Pizza, etc. are as many like. But I am here to talk about that the famous two major pizza restaurants here in India is the Domino's Pizza and the Pizza Hut. I am going to present my topic on the comparative study on Pizza Hut and Domino's. Then let's begin. First is index. There I'm going to tell you about the history of the Domino's Pizza and the Pizza Hut and comparison of Pizza Hut and the Domino's Pizza on the basis of facts and figures, training, financial position, obligations or restrictions, introduction, success factor. And then next I'm going to tell you about the similarities of the Domino's Pizza and the Pizza Hut. Then next I'm going to tell you the SWOT analysis of the Pizza Hut and versus Domino's Pizza on the basis of strength, weakness, opportunity and strength. USP means unique selling proportion of these two. Then I'm going to tell you the market mix of Pizza Hut and Domino's Pizza on the basis of product, price, place and promotion. And then last I'm going to present you the positioning and then conclusion. First of all, I'm going to tell you about the history of the Pizza Hut. Brothers Dan and Frank Carney founded Pizza Hut in 1958. After a friend suggested a pizza parlor would make a successful business, the siblings borrowed a mere $600 from their mother. Joined with partner John Bender and purchased used pizza making equipments to open their first restaurants. 1 year after its founding, Pizza Hut's first franchise opened in Cannes. Ironically, the history of the Pizza Hut, Domino's Pizza is also with the same as Pizza Hut. The another set of siblings, Tom and Jens Monaghan, founded Domino's. They purchased a pizza shop, Dominic's, with the $75 down payment and a $500 loan. Not long after, James exchanged his half of the business to Tom for the Volkswagen Beetle. In 1965, the business was renamed Domino's and the first franchise opened in 1967. Next is the facts and figures as the comparative study of both Pizza Hut and Domino's. This is founded in Wichita, KS, and year founded in 1958. And CEO of this is David C. Novak. And the number of US locations is 5. As compared to facts and figures of Domino's Pizza, this year founded in 1960 and founded in MI. CEO of this is J. Patrick Doyle. The training part of the Pizza Hut and the Domino's is the Pizza Hut franchises must complete on 8-10 and the external Domino's Pizza franchises must complete a comprehensive 5-day franchise development program that covers store operations, finance, marketing, and human source issues. This is the Pizza Hut, the week training program, and the training takes place at the certified training restaurants located at Dallas. And in Domino's Pizza, they are also required to complete a 4-day pizza prep school. Next is the financing positions. The Pizza Hut financing position is, although the Pizza Hut does not provide any financing, it offers franchises a list of financial institutions that may be interested in lending to company to Pizza Hut franchises. But in Domino's Pizza, just like Pizza Hut, Domino's stays away from offering direct or indirect financing to franchises, and it is listed on the Small Business Administration's Finance Registry. Pizza Hut is listed on the Small Business Administration Finance Registry should the franchisee want to apply for SBA loan, whereas Domino's also participates in the International Franchise Association VETFRAN program, which helps veterans obtain special finance rates and options. Next is the obligations and restrictions of Pizza Hut. Pizza Hut recommends but does not require. Unlike Pizza Hut, the Domino's does require that the restaurant be under the management of the franchise or a controlling person who owns 51% or more of the franchise. However, each restaurant must directly supervised by the manager that has successfully completed the Pizza Hut training program, whereas the franchise must be dedicated to management of the store on a full-time basis. Next is the introduction of Pizza Hut. It entered India in June 1996, whereas the Domino's was entered in 1996 through a franchise agreement. And in Pizza Hut, by January 2001, Pizza Hut had 19 outlets across India, whereas Domino's Pizza had quite speedy growth in 1961, one outlet, and 101 in 2001. Presently, it has 142 outlets in 32 cities in India, and whereas Domino's Pizza emphasizes on home delivery, and whereas Pizza Hut is one of the world's largest pizza chains with over 12,500 restaurants across 91 countries, whereas today Domino's Pizza in India has grown into the country-wide network of more than 300 stores with a team of over 9,000 people, whereas in Pizza Hut it employs more than 3 lakh people. And whereas Domino's Pizza believes strongly in the strategy of think local and act regional. What is the success factor about these two? In Pizza Hut, offering value food, moving beyond metros, developing the local chain supply, good ambience, offering more than the international menu, aggressive marketing, then the tie-ups with local and proper brands. And the local factor, success factor of the Domino's Pizza is doorstep services, low pricing, and customer satisfaction with great offers. The similarities of these two are both claim to have original recipes of pizza making, both customize their offerings and concentrated on database marketing, introduce coupons, discounts, and special offers. Promotional campaigns involving customer directly, both wanted to establish themselves as a brand. SWOT analysis of Pizza Hut and Domino's Pizza is, first is strength. In Pizza Hut, the strength is strong brand image, unmatchable quality and variety, hygiene, excellent quality, customer satisfaction. Whereas in Domino's Pizza, the SWOT analysis in strength is more outlets, even in smaller towns, less than 30 minutes home delivery, low price, excellent offers, customer satisfaction, and quick service at outlets. Next is the SWOT analysis of the Pizza Hut in on weaknesses of Pizza Hut is inadequate advertisements, inadequacies of outlets, high prices, lack of parking facilities at outlets. Whereas in Pizza Hut, the weaknesses is lack of variety, outlets lack space, ambitious not up to the mark, no special options for birthday parties and corporate lunch. Next SWOT analysis of the Pizza Hut is on the basis of opportunity. In the Pizza Hut, the with growing fast food market scope for expansion and introduce more offers, whereas in Domino's, with growing fast food industry scope for expansion, introduce more variety, bigger outlets, introduce takeaways, account. The threat of the SWOT analysis in Pizza Hut is no takeaway counters for pizzas, low price points of competitors, in whereas the Domino's pizza is better quality and variety of competitors, no takeaway counters for pizza. Next is USP of the Pizza Hut, dining experience. Whereas the USP of unique selling proposition of Domino's Pizza, 30-minute home delivery frame. Next is, this is the graph, pie chart of the Pizza Hut and the Domino's. As compared to Pizza Hut, the Domino's is, the Domino's is greater and has good experience. This is a graph. The Domino's pizza is more as compared to the Pizza Hut. The people prefer more Domino's pizza. Marketing mix of Pizza Hut is, first, the product. Casual dining experience as well as fast delivery also offers a wide variety of pasta, salad, soup, desserts, beverages. Less than 50% of the sales is from pizzas. Whereas Domino's Pizza, pizza with promise of fast delivery, offers mainly pizza along with the pizza, pasta, cakes, and few other side dishes, mainly focused on pizza. Next is the price. Starts from lower end and goes up to an upper end. Caters to many price and taste segments. Lowest offerings is at ₹44, whereas concentrates mostly on the lower to middle band and caters mainly to price sensitive segment. Lowest offerings is at 39. Next is a place. 121 stores across 34 cities located at a place where people visit more at leisure. Opened PhD for catering to home deliveries also encourages online orderings. Whereas the Domino's Pizza, 500 stores across 110 cities conveniently located for fast delivery encourages online orderings. Promotions, they give coupons, bundlings, offers, then encourage online orderings. Then as the Pizza Hut, coupons, bundlings, offers encouraging of online orderings. Positioning, healthy but tasty food, fresh ingredients, organic ingredients. Conclusion. Indian people are price sensitive, hence people like to eat more on Domino's Pizza as compared to Pizza Hut. People prefer to eat at Domino's Pizza as compared to Pizza Hut due to pricing and accessibility. Most of the Indian customers do not return back to the restaurants where services failures had happened. Thank you so much.